So today's story is not a surprise at all, and it had to happen eventually. We always talk about this weird unholy alliance between the LGBT community and the Muslim community, which is one-sided, by the way. Obviously, since homosexuality is strictly forbidden in Islam, up to the point of execution, which is the case in many Muslim-majority countries. This article talks about the fact that now in schools they are teaching kids as little as 4 years old about the LGBT community and gay relationships. And we can all agree that it is wrong. I don't think 4-year-olds should be taught anything about sexuality at all, let alone a subsect of sexuality that is really niche and is not a big part of the population, although it is very highly represented. Over 600 children from the Parkfield School in Alum Rock in Birmingham were kept at home because of this. 98% of them were Muslims. One father of the student said, and I quote, "This is brainwash. We bring our children here so they can later on work as a solicitor or a teacher, not to be taught about being gay or a lesbian." Now, I agree with that statement because this is an early age indoctrination, especially when they had 6-year-olds write gay love letters to make them more accepting of diversity. I think that the LGBT community has made a lot of progress in the last couple of years, but they are now becoming the authoritarian people who shove their ideology down society's throat, and those are the people they previously fought against. The changes to the curriculum have been brought about by the new deputy head teacher at Parkfield, Andrew Moffat. Mr. Moffat, who is himself openly gay, said of the new curriculum that it was necessary for preparing children for modern Britain. It's not surprising at all who is adding that change in the curriculum, and I don't think they are preparing them for modern Britain at all, because with the huge Muslim population you have now in the UK, it's only a matter of time before LGBT rights will be slowly revoked, and that is the first clash of many we will see in the leftist world that is so filled with contradiction. And while I'm very pro-LGBT and anti-Islam, I have to side with the Muslim community in this one. Schools became places to indoctrinate children rather than provide the knowledge and tools that would give you a boost in life. And it started happening when people like Mr. Moffat, who instead of doing their job, are projecting themselves onto those children's educational life like a miserable parent who is living his dream through their sons and daughters. I'd love to hear your opinions in the comments, guys, and don't forget to drop a like and share this video.